just bites.
Welcome to Living 4D with Paul Chek. Today, Paul talks with pro bodybuilder Ben Pakulski.
Take the lessons that the women have to give us, which is why the Native American women, by the way, created the sweat lodge.
Really?
Do you know what the sweat lodge is?
Yeah.
You ever been in one?
No.
Well, there's a spiritual quest for you.
I've been seeking one.
I think it's time.
Yeah.
Well, the Native American women developed the sweat lodge because men were detached from how much work a woman had to go through to carry a baby and the pain of giving birth. So the sweat lodge is actually a recapitulation of the womb and what it's like to be in the oven and to deal with the heat and the challenge of carrying a baby for 9 months and the pain of giving birth.
I love it.
So the Native American women elders, and remember, those tribes used to be matriarchal, so the chiefs were women, and they ran everything. They developed it to initiate the men into the experience of being a mother.
I had no idea.
Yeah. So your first step into womanhood is to do a sweat lodge, and let me warn you, it's for real.
Oh, I bet.
It's for real, baby.
Avocado, motherfucker.